Hey guys, Zig here. Gonna get back to some Bioshock. Looks like we're going this way. Oh god. How do I switch guns? There it is.
Push him out, pin him down.
Oh god, shield's broken. Shield's broken. Oh, that a girl. Alright, shotgun time.
Need money?
Got it.
Okay. Thank you. Well, that was fun. My hand's on fire. That's okay. Could use some health.
Our broadcast will continue after a moment of silent prayer for the victims of today's brutality.
Hall of Heroes. Closed until further notice.
Then there won't be a line to get in.
Elizabeth can use lockpicks.
Oh, what the hell?
Is something wrong?
Oh, God.
Oh, nothing I can't fix.
How do I fix this? Oh.
Oh, it's a bee. I hate these things.
Jesus, just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
What are you doing?
A tear.
Shit.
Whoa.
Is that?
What the?
A tear. I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a window. A window to another world. Most of the time they're dull as dishwater, a different colored towel or tea instead of coffee. But sometimes I see something amazing and I pull it through.
Can I come in here?
There.
Good God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so. But there is something.
I want to come in and see.
I'm trying.
Close it.
Oh God.
I don't really understand what I just saw back there.
Good going.
It sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I could help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Have it your way, I suppose.
To the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy an Eden.
It's locked.
On it.
Damn right you are.
All done.
Whoa! Oh god. Did I kill it? Oh, god damn it.
When we strike, we will teach Cornelius Slate a lesson. Now, I know you've all come to think of Slate as some kind of war hero. Let me be abundantly clear.
How did she go? Bitch.
Still looking.
Oh, what? Carbine? Oh, this looks fun.
We don't look so good. Catch, Booker.
Much obliged.
Thank you. Alright, I need that. I don't have enough. I do now.
That's all I have. That's it.
Oh god, run! Run, 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 run! Oh god. Of course I don't have enough salts to do anything. Oh god, it's one of these guys again. Thank you. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Okay.
Whoa, that was close.
I think those tears of yours might come in handy next time we're in a scrape.
Well, there has to be a tear around for me to use. Can't just pull them out of thin air.
Well, maybe you should start.
You shut down gondola access to the Hall of Heroes. Must be because of what's going on with that man's slate.
Oh.
This is going to be fantastic.
What? She has one too?
I think that keen eye of yours finds some ammunition lying around. I sure could use it when there's trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best.
How do I clear the skyline? Do I get to jump?
The line's clear.
Yeah, I do. Look at another skyline. Whoa, whoa, okay, no, 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 I want to land here.
Who's that?
Slate? I actually know the fella. Seems he's still got a knack for making enemies.
Whoa, RPG. I think so. Huh. Whoa, what the hell is that?
Booker, sniper rifle.
Yo, she gives you everything. What the hell? I don't know where he is. Oh. What a jokester. I'm gonna put a trap there. Whoa!
That's all I have right now.
What the hell?
Just find that shot. To the
I missed again. Oh, thank God for that trap. God, she gives you everything. And fire. That was awesome. Nah, I'm gonna stick with my sniper for now. Can I go in here? Yes, I do. So, I have my sniper rifle now. Pretty set, because I have an RPG too. This is going to be fun. Oh, what'd you do?
God and sweetest fatherland, but here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city dear.
Oh yeah, inhaling salts again. Oh, you can... Ooh. I like it.
Possession
I can possess
now
humans
turns
now.
Machine and man into allies. Hold and release to create a ghostly trap.
I like it. Let me switch to it, because I really want to use it, to be honest.
Our prophet, Father Comstock, commander of the 7th Cavalry.
That man did not lead the 7th. Hell, I don't even remember the guy.
Corporal DeWitt proved his worth on the field that day.
Well, I'll be.
Slate! Is that you?
You've always been different, haven't you, Booker? You crave no glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep the shock jockey, then we'll...
That tin soldier, Comstock, wants my boys dead. We won't die at his hands.
Oh, that's great.
There's going to be trouble.
All my men have left is a choice. Die at the hands of a tin soldier, or a real one!
I'll go down fighting.
Oh, he's behind me. Yep. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you not like that?
You're a killer, Booker. Like it or not.
Just give us the shock jockey.
If you want the vigor, Booker, you will give my men a soldier's death. They wait for you with wounded knee and Biggie.
Oh, so I do go this way.
I'll try to keep you stocked with both bandages and ammo, but the right materials aren't always in hand.
The tin soldier is taking credit for the deeds of the real ones. Now your companion, young lady, he wrapped himself in glory on December 29, 1890.
Whoa! Pretty catchy.
With hue and cry, with hatchet red, they danced amongst our noble dead. But when our soldiers took the field, the savage horde could only yield.
You were there. That wounded knee. I can see it in your face.
Tell her, Booker! Tell her how we strode that battlefield like the heroes of Sparta. I still hear the screams. Let's go, Stark.
Yes.
Here's the soldier I spoke of!
Where is he? Damn right. Oh god, what's he doing? How's it? Where are you? Whoa, get away. Well, that doesn't help me. Die!
Take this ammo.
Oh god, that crow guy's around. Can I possess this guy, I wonder? Got him.
Look hurt. Pass, Booker.
Great.
I am a little hurt. Ouch. Alright, switching guns. Thank you. Aw, I really don't like this guy. God, I would love some salt right about now. I guess it'll have to do. Fight like a man. Oh, move, Elizabeth. Oh, finally. Wishes he was.
A real soldier.
I don't want to do this, Slate. Just give me what I need.
I will. After you do the same for me. Come and look for me amongst the boxers.
Who are the boxers?
The Chinese. He means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots. The history that does not fit in their books.
Stuck.
Hi.
Whoa. I didn't know if I was supposed to fight this guy or not. Damn right. Got a new shirt. Alright, where's the other display? Surprise!
What is this?
It's the Boxer Rebellion.
What happened there?
In Beijing? It was my hat that put the city to the torch. Of course, that's not how Comstock does it.
Check out what's in here. Nice. Got some pants.
Who's out there?
Pretty intense right there.
Twas yellow skin and slanted eyes that did betray us with their lies until they crossed the righteous path of our prophet's holy wrath.
Don't know if that was racist, but I kinda liked it. Excuse me.
About this. Comstock led the Colombian troops.
Comstock wasn't there! The boxers took my eye and 30 of my friends. Is there even a stone to mark that sacrifice?
We can't lose!
A sacrifice for our city!
I don't know who you are. I don't know why there's any other guns in this game besides... What the f... Tell me there's a fireman here. I'm gonna be so... disappointed. Yep. There he is. Anytime now.
Take this now.
Finally. Oh god, I'm stuck. Oh god. Oh, he's behind me.
You did them a favor, Booker. You let them die like men.
I didn't ask for this. I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claimed to be no hero.
And what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left? Come back to the Rotunda. It's almost over.
What did Slate mean?
Okay, we're going back.
What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than none, Mr. DeWitt. No matter what the outcome.
Yeah. What if you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose?
Alright. We're gonna go find this guy in the next episode. Subscribe, comment, leave a like if you enjoyed it.